heard the glorious news is the cry from every mouth. Charleston is taken and the rebels put to rout. And Beauregard the chivalrous, he ran to save his bacon when he saw General Sherman's Yanks. And Charleston is taken with a whack, rowdy-dow. A hunky boy is General Sherman, whack, rowdy-dow. Invincible is he. The South Carolina chivalry, they once did loudly boast that the footsteps of a Union man should near pollute their coast. They'd fight the Yankees 2-1 who only fought for booty. But when the mudsills came along, it was legs do your duty with a whack, rowdy-dow. Babylon is fallen, whack, rowdy-dow. The end is drawing near. And from the sacred city, this valiant warlike throng skedaddled in confusion, although 30,000 strong. Without a shot, without a blow, or least sign of resistance, and leaving their poor friends behind with the Yankees for assistance. With a whack, rowdy-dow, how are you, Southern chivalry? Whack, rowdy-dow, your race is nearly run. And again o'er Sumter's battered walls the stars and stripes do fly, while the chivalry of 61 in the last ditch does lie. With Sherman, Grant, and Porter too to lead our men to glory, we'll squash poor Jeff's Confederacy and then get Hunky Dory. With the whack, rowdy-dow, how are you, neutral Johnny Bull? Whack, rowdy-dow, we'll settle next week.